A holistic or therapeutic approach to a divorce is trying to avoid litigation. And as we've previously described in some of the tapes, that can be kitchen table negotiation, that can be mediation, that can be cooperation between the parties and the attorneys to reach a result, and finally, the use of a collaborative divorce process. But again, what we're doing is minimizing or removing litigation and the animosity that's created by it.